watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, in my brain is kind of stupid.
Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone?
What you gonna do, man?